The meeting held at Dokolo Catholic Parish Hall attracted over 200 culture leaders from across the district. The NRM Director for Mobilization, Honorable Rosemary Nsubuga Seninde, urged the leaders to support the NRM candidate, Janet Rose Adong Elao.
You know how much you contribute in your communities. The reason why we respected you this much and we even called you here is to kindly beg you to support NRM. Kindly vote for NRM. Vote for NRM. His Excellency the President is the chairman of NRM. And from what I heard, is that the people of Dokolo, you love NRM and you love His Excellency the President. Now if you love Museveni, kindly, the other time you were voting to see your world because of who she was. Now we are saying she's no more. Kindly vote for NRM and support President Yoweri.
Dokolo South Member of Parliament Felix Okot and other senior district NRM leaders were also in attendance, and they rallied for support for the NRM flag bearer.
You will do it again. Can you open him to report him? Can you be like, put him on? Do you call him like?
So when you people speak, you know that's the heart of the people. Sometimes you may see politicians, but when the traditional leader speaks, then he knows the people have spoken.
Janet Adong Elao, the NRM flag bearer, vowed to extend the late Cecilia Gwao's legacy. She therefore asked for votes from the voters.
We have nothing to do, but we have to be prepared to take in, to stand in her place, to make sure that the work that was started in Dokolo continues. As a person, since I contested previously in the last two elections, I am prepared to take the mantle that Mama has left, and I am prepared to, if elected, and I know I'm going to be elected by the people of Dokolo, I'm prepared to represent the people of Dokolo in Parliament for this remaining period of time.
The nomination of candidates for the Dokolo Man by-election is set for March 11th and 12th, and the election is on March 21st. So far, there are 6 aspirants remaining, with the 4 who stepped down in favor of the NRM candidate. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.